everybody. This is Team Husbands here at the IAWTV Awards. I'm Jane Espenson.
I'm Brad Bell.
Jeff Greenstein.
Sean Hemian.
Alessandra Torsani.
And we are the cast and creators and director of Husbands, the series.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah. Hi. And we want to talk to you about the difference in making stuff for the web versus making stuff for broadcast television. The secret is, it's exactly the same. The only difference is that there's no one telling you what to do. So you get to take your idea and just run with it. Elaborations?
That's pretty much it. No notes except for the ones you give yourself, the feedback
That's
you get
right.
from your fellow creators. And I think it's a much closer vision to what you originally see than would end up on the screen if you were working in broadcast.
Would you do it again, Jeff?
Oh my God, in a heartbeat. I mean, we decided to strive for a look that was commensurate with the look of a half-hour comedy that you might see on a network, and to try and use on our meager budget our own imagination to make it look as good as possible. And I think it's a tribute to everybody here and our amazing crew that we were able to do that. It would not look out of place on a broadcast network, and yet we did it without a single network executive. Can you believe it?
Amazing. And these two of our cast members are nominated for Best Actor and Best Actress tonight.
Yes.
Sean and Alessandra, did you have fun on our set?
I had a blast. They also paid me a lot of money.
She may have hit on another difference between network and web TV.
They fed me with donuts, so I was good.
And Sean, how did you get to be part of this project?
I got hunted. They stalked me down in the woods and took me down
like
and tied
games.
Me up. And then
there were
they
actually six other
dragged
actors.
Me onto set.
Yeah.
They said, "You have to do this, or you're dead."
And that's Husbands.
That's right.